Sanford Orthopedics and Sports Medicine proudly presents this Senior Student Athlete Spotlight. Find your way forward with pain at Sanford Orthopedics and Sports Medicine.
I'm Christian Rozeboom. I'm an animal science major. I'm a linebacker on the football team. I'm from Sioux Center, Iowa.
Duquesne, 4th-and-1 at the 46, hand to Worley, and he didn't get there. Rozeboom tossed it backwards.
I play football just for the relationships with the guys, and then in high school, that was a big thing, just being with my friends, just playing around, having fun, and then coming to school here. The relationships I've gotten have just been incredible, and that's just the reason why I do it every day.
Fake of the jet sweep. Stick is sacked. A blitz. Christian Rozeboom came untouched, and he throws him down at the 18-yard line.
I'd say just the coaches is why I came here, first and foremost. I felt that it was different here with them, just how genuine they were. And just the atmosphere here, I mean, the facilities are incredible. And then obviously fell in love with the town once I got here. Just the support that we get day in and day out, it's pretty cool.
Second and 8 Bison, stretch play left side, and it is Ty Brooks who got buried by Christian Rozeboom at the 21-yard line.
To be a captain 3 years, it's obviously a great honor. Only 3 more people have done it, I believe, and I didn't envision that either, like I said. But it happened, and I wanted to make the most of my opportunity to be a captain. It's a great program, so to be a leader, seen as a leader in the eyes of my teammates is a really big deal. So.
Ball is on the left hash, the wide side of the field is to the right, so Huesling runs option right, and Christian Rozeboom gave him no option.
You know, I don't know. I came here my first year, and I didn't get a haircut for like 4 months, and I was like, nah, I'll just go with it for a little bit, see what it looks like. And I actually talked to Eric Kleinschmidt. He's like, oh, I'm doing the same thing. I just didn't really feel like getting a haircut, so I'll see if grow it out a little bit, see what it's like. And now I don't really know what to do with it as far as when I cut it, whatnot.
The Jacks, a 28-3 lead, 7:03 third quarter. Clay Bethard to throw out of the shotgun, deep down the middle, and a jumping interception, landing on his back at the 35-yard line, Christian Rozeboom.
I think my answer for being a Jackrabbit would probably change each year as I mature, as I spend time here. But I think one of the biggest things is just giving back to the community for me, because they've accepted me into their town. And then as far as the coaches too, just giving back to them, they took a chance on me and making the most of my opportunity here as a Jackrabbit. And then the guys in the locker room, I always have great relationships with them, and that's something that I'll cherish forever.
Third and a long one from his own 41, opening drive for the Bison after the Jacks went 3 and out. Handoff up the middle, and he didn't get it. Dunn was stuffed. Christian Rozeboom dove around the ankles.
Yeah, obviously after my time here, hopefully go train somewhere, see where football can take me, the opportunities that it'll give me. And if that doesn't work out, hopefully go to vet school eventually, and then be a vet somewhere around either this area, back home, I don't know yet. I've always wanted to be a vet since I grew up on a farm, just working with animals and farmers and people, good people. It's pretty cool.
If it's what you live for, it's what we're here for. Orthopedics and sports medicine at Sanford Health. Health lives here.